look and to be sure that the judgment of hanging was actually deserved. Nonetheless, we appeal to the better natures, I guess, of our friends in Saudi Arabia to perhaps have a look at it. And unfortunately, the law there is very strict, and apparently the conviction has stood, and one of ours has been taken away. But yes, very unfortunate.
Sir, may there be prayer for the bereaved family?
Well, we, of course, our thoughts and prayers are with them. There is nothing that one can do to make it whole, but we will do our best.
What legal assistance?
I'm sorry.
What legal assistance?
We'll see what they need. We'll see what they need. But for someone who dies abroad, there are many procedures for that to bring them back. So I don't.
But we've exhausted all remedies.
Oh my God! It's been going on for how many years?
It's around 5-6 years.
Yeah, I remember over 5-6 years ago. I came upon it when I came to office, and they told me it's a long bill. And as I said, I guess Saudi judges is also possible to some degree. But, all right,
thank you, sir.